Okay, all right, all right. Say these two guys right here, they don't even know the fucking huge guy. They're just staggering home from a bar still all fucked up from St. Patty's last night. They decided to take a shortcut down through the alley. Wrong fucking alley. Because this big motherfucker, he's just waiting for him, right? And what could be more perfect for a strong-arm robbery? Two drunk guys, all bandaged up. They're already injured, for Christ's sakes. Look at them. So these guys are stumbling through the alley. Toora-loora-loora. This guy takes a blunt object, fucking whack! Hits the guy with the bandages around his head, right? Why? Because he's smart. He knows the guy with the bandages around his ass, he ain't going nowhere. He's going fucking nowhere. Where you going? Nowhere. That's right. He ain't done yet. He comes over here and jumps on this guy's back and crushes him to death. I feel something big here. I'd be surprised to see a lot of these turning up.
Brilliant. So now we got a huge guy theory and a serial crusher theory. Top notch.